to the end of attack.
Took care of that one. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Really good job by the defenseman there.
Minnesota's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game, and you just can't get it done.
Great save. Able to get that one in close quarters from his goaltender. Almost taken away. Fires a shot. It's blocked. Collected in the corner. This is overwhelming.
There is great chemistry going on right now in the offensive zone. Speed, skill, and a lot of communication.
Great defensive job. What a hit.
When you have the puck there, you're a marked man.
Doesn't get the shot off. Let's it rip. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Drives that pass off. Just like shootout. He scores! Far down!
This goal is the quickness of his release. It gives him the advantage on this play, and the puck gets past the goaltender in a hurry.
Under 9 minutes remaining here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. And the faceoff's won.
Залепил я Фину.
And he steps in. Let's it go. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Now that's a solid save.
What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in.